Well, when I was at high school, I always planned to do a science unit, a science degree, because I loved biology. I'm pretty much interested in some form of environmental study, either rehabilitating the environment or marine studies in the ocean. I'm at Smart Start, that's what this program is, that's a bridging course. Because I don't get to finish high school, I'm doing the equivalent of what the criteria are, so between school and uni. And the course I'm currently studying is Foundations of Uni, which is where you get taught currently at uni. And there's lectures every week online, and I come in every week, once a week, to the tutorial. The uni were very happy to get me in here. The uni access would help with a disability of any kind, you know, helped arrange everything, and still are. I would always suggest uni, because I know the uni access are helpful. I know the uni, especially the WA, is willing to cooperate, and I know it's actually not that difficult.